Hello YouTube, today I will be doing a gameplay and review video for Perfect World International Genesis, also known as PWI. It is like a free version of World of Warcraft, but it's not exactly like it. As you can see here, you can create like a limited amount of characters, but you can create many. I have two characters, one main and one just a character I just like to play on. This is not my main here. Right now it's just loading the page. This is a 4 GB download. It is it took me about 2 hours. It'll take anywhere from 2 hours to a few days to download. But anyways, the gameplay may look a little laggy. That's just because it's the camera and it's not the game, it's just the camera. The gameplay is very smooth. But anyways, it's the game. This is my character fighting at the moment. There's many different stuff you can do. At the bottom you have your chat box. At the top you have your mini map. Top left you have your character stats and whatnot. At the bottom you have your different attack modes and skills. Okay, this is called True Form. It is a skill to transform into a white tiger. There you can attack or move in this form. And there's your map. If you press M, you use the WSD keys to move. WASD keys. But anyway, you have faster mobility in white tiger form. This is my inventory. And these are my character info and stats. That's vitality, strength, magic, and dexterity, I believe. I love the three-dimensional on this game instead of two-dimensional like RuneScape has. These are the quests here. Current quests and available quests. Like I said, you have faster mobility and true form, but you don't attack as better, you know. You attack a little worse than what you do in regular form, but it's still good. If you're traveling, you're definitely going to want to use True Form. So basically, I'm going back to the city right now. Like I said, at the bottom there, you have your skills. And next to it is like that little toolbar, which is all the different stuff. You can add friends and whatnot and talk in private chats, you know. It's all good. But yeah, it does look really laggy, like I said, but the gameplay is very smooth once you play. I just don't have the frames per second right on my Cam Studio. But this is basically gameplay right now and review also. But anyways, it's just gameplay. And there's a city up there. Down there by the mini map, underneath the mini map, that's your items that need repair. You can repair them by going to a blacksmith or whatever, and just clicking repair and stuff, you know. At the bottom of the blacksmith box, there will be a little thing says repair. And then you will just click repair and then click on the items. This is the city, the lost city, or whatever, city of the lost. And this is basically a city for the untamed. Every single class has their own city, their main city or whatever. Anyway, here's I want to sell Ragged Fur. I'll click and drag it over to sell, and I'll click sell. And then after I click confirm, it'll add to the total of my inventory at the bottom. All right. So that's basically my first account. Like, I don't do much on it. And then my second account, which is more of my main, only though it is only one level up of this one. But my other account I like a lot better because it's magic. That was Untamed class. My main account is called a Winged Elf. She uses magic, level 11. Start loading screen, you know. All right, entering game. All right, right now I'm actually in a lake. You can have unlimited breath, you know, whatever. You don't run out of breath while you're underwater. This is magic attack called Plume Shot. I believe it's level 3, so it's really good. Level 3 is, you know, you can upgrade on your skills and attacks and whatever, so. So this is basically me training on turtles in the lake. You know, you can train on anything. I decided to train on these for a while, though, because they are actually fast EXP. But you can basically train on anything that doesn't use your attack. Winged Elves has the ability to fly. So you can fly at any time, you know, as long as you're not in water. You got to come up of water. But you can fly at any time. City of the Plume is the Winged Elf city, just like the Untamed has City of the Lost. There's my inventory for this account. Those are the, that's some kind of fairy thing that I got at random. I have no idea how I got it, but that's basically my inventory. Just like the end. Oh, this is where my keyboard fails and I have to fix it, but. Yep. Alright, keyboard is fixed. But anyway, now I'm going back to the City of the Plume. Just to show you guys what the Winged Elf city looks like. Basically, you can actually attack in midair when you're flying, but the thing of it is your attack will decrease a little bit because you are in there, and it won't give you the full power of attacking. You can check your map at any time. Just click the M. Or whatever, and it'll show you what direction you're going in and where you want to go. You can also set points. That's the blue arrow up there on the top. That's showing me where the City of the Plume is. There's my character info for this account. Magic is like 38, 39. Skill list, you know, flight mastery that lets you fly faster. Anyway, this is the City of the Plume right here underneath the giant tree or whatever. Yeah, this game is so much better than RuneScape or any other RPGs. I do like, I haven't actually played World of Warcraft, but looking at previews and gameplays and stuff for World of Warcraft, this looks, I mean, for the value of it, World of Warcraft is like $15 a month, and this is free. I'd rather play this and not spend the money on World of Warcraft. So good. Screwed up there. Alright, goods. And then, let's see. I'm going to sell my rhino horns. Just click and drag, you know, sell. Down there at the bottom of the shop thing, the shop window, see where it says repair? All you got to do is click repair and then repair all the items that are damaged. Confirm, and I get a total at the bottom. Alright, well, this is my review and gameplay video of Perfect World International. Please subscribe to my account, comments below, you know.